What's cooking? Oh yeah, free cupcakes. And guess who's not getting any?
You?
No, you!
That's what I said, you.
But I'm me, not you. Huh? Confuse me. Even if you did get a cupcake, I'd just take it from you.
Oh, really? What if I stuff it down my throat before you can get it?
I'll pound your face until you spit it out.
Hold on a second. No one is stuffing down the greatest free sample ever. That little taste nugget has to be savored. Savored, I tell you. Slowly.
Can I still pound his face in?
Whatever. Just respect the cupcake. Besides, do you even know what savor means?
It's actually an English word originating in the 12th century.
Not you, him.
No, but I can find out. What does savor mean?
As I said, it's a Middle English word, meaning to relish or enjoy.
What he said. Minetti, out.
Second objective. For that, I present the slingshot ski. Free samples! No tap! Abort! Abort! Infiltrate! Oh.
Not.
Greatest free sample ever.
Nope, this is the real greatest free sample ever. Huh? Remember, always expect the expected.